Goodness, I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. And thank you.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Here, you must be a new arrival. Let me guess, fate of the undead, right? But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far... far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Tower. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it?
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thurland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello there. I realize that But I also want you to know... Here, take this. As a token of peace. No, go ahead. Oh, I have to await my companion. So what if I were to teach you some miracle, would that? Very well. Then first, a covenant with the god. Now let me share my miracles. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your efforts and your faith. My companions are she is young, but burdened by an undead mission. We are her defenses, to keep her from harm. Come again.
These go to 11. Thank you. must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me. Yourself. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.